unboxing. What just came to my house. It is, I think, Journal 3 from Gravity Falls. Let's see this unboxing. And this is just like the sheet with the blood. If you take it off, if you take the sheet off, it has actual Journal 3 without covering. And this is a poster of the portal to the different where they got Stanley out. And it's all of McGuckin's creations, like the memory gun and the monster and the laptop and the portal. If you don't watch Gravity Falls, it's gonna be like really, really like you don't know what I'm talking about. And it's just what the front of it looks like. And here's some writing from Alex Hirsch. But this is definitely going up on my wall, like, right now. And I'll show you a couple of pages that are in the journal, that are in the book. Like, this came early. It was supposed to come at 8 p.m. today, but I think they got the time wrong. The very first page is property of, and it's just crossed out like in the actual show. Floating eyeballs and giant vampire bats are the first page. It's all of these words are maybe backwards, I'm not sure.
I don't think so.
No. Gnome's weakness is a leaf blower. Okay, so that might be like the end of this video. I might make another one, but probably not. So, bye for now.